the park. Seen the rovers roll up with ribbons. I seen them repo, resold, and redriven. So when I reload, he holds number one positions. When you hot, I'm hot. And when your feet cold, mine's a sizzling. It's plain to see. Niggas can't fuck with me, cause I'ma be that nigga for life. This is not an image. This is God given. This is hard living mixed with crystal sipping. It's the most consistent home. Give you the most hits. You can fit inside a home dissing. Nigga, I'm home on these charts. Y'all niggas visiting. This whole tradition. Jeff Gore in the rap. I'm back to claim pole position. Holla at your boy.
YouTube, what's going on? This is Belly with Soul Sobriety, and today we have a review for you guys. This is the Nano 4.0. This is the orange berry colorway. The product number is M40528. The suggested retail price on this shoe is $119.98. Now let's get into the review. As you notice, the shoe still sports the full Duracage upper, as with the Nano 3.0s, which was introduced with the 3.0s. The 2.0s didn't have the full Duracage upper. These shoes are made for pretty much being indestructible while being flexible enough to be able to do anything, and the soles are flat enough for you to be able to do ollie lifts, and still cushiony enough for you to be able to run in them without having any noticeable effects. So basically the outsole on this shoe is pretty much comparable to a Vibram five finger. If you look at it, it is wide so that your feet can you can have the full range of motion in your toes when you are needing to get more balance when doing your cleans or your jerks or whatever. Also, I would like to let you guys know that if you do have a 3.0, these shoes do fit a little more snug. I'm not gonna say a full half size, but more or less, if you're on the verge, like if your toe is right there, you might want to go up in these, because even though they do have the same outsole, they do fit a little differently. Now let's talk about the outsole. Once you see right here, this is the Rope Pro, which they introduced with the 3.0, which made it a little bit more versatile when you're doing your rope climbs. Because with the 2.0, if you have any, you'd notice when you do your rope climbs, this portion right here would flap off. So they introduced this with the 3.0 and they kept it the same with the 4.0. As you see right here, this is your CrossFit 74 logo. If you don't know about that, that is the year that Greg Glassman, who is the inventor of the whole CrossFit theory, that was when he started coaching gymnastics while he was in college. All right. Right here you have, this is the CrossFit. It says Forging Elite Fitness in Santa Cruz, California. This is where, once again, he started teaching gymnastics in 1974. You have the CF74 again here. You have the S55 heel, and then you have the F48 in the front. And basically these are just two different densities of foam. So that's basically what it is. And then in the outsole, you see you have the foam inserts here, which go all the way through. And pretty much that's about it. The one other thing that they did introduce with the 4.0 that wasn't with the 3.0 is a antimicrobial sock liner. So if you guys are like me, and you sweat a lot when you're doing your wads, that's a really good addition, because sometimes these things could get a little yucky. So with that being said, this right here is the orange berry colorway. It's a women's colorway. We have it available from a size 5 through a 10, and we also do bulk up to 20% off. You can contact us By phone, the number is 786-383-2299. You can also hit us up on Instagram, Twitter. We do have an eBay account. So all of that information will be linked below. Have a good day, guys.
Turn the motherfucker. When it comes to being true, it's true. That's right. That's what I'm